tired of this old cold weather and stuff. I think I should have some fun and mail it to the beach. So yeah, I'm gonna play softball. I'm gonna play the sand. I'm gonna play with my dolls. I'm gonna go swimming. And yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of fun. And I'm gonna go swimming. And I'm going to roll myself in a box. And I'm gonna play the beach. Hey, I got my box, my mermaid blanket, my dolly, my sunglasses, and my water wings. So yeah, I'm all ready to go to the beach. Now start packing. So first, if I get cold from the cold weather, I am going to pack my double blanket. Hope I can fit in this big box. And my water wing. And my sunglasses, because it can get really hot down there. And my favorite dolly. Okay, I'm in this box. And I'm sure this will be a really bumpy ride. And I can barely breathe in here, and how do I even lift my head up? I forgot! I need food. Well, I guess I'll have to live without food when I get to the beach, I'll get served, so yeah. I can't get out of this box! I can't breathe. This is crazy. My doggy. I'm so scared to go to the beach. I'm so scared. Okay, dolly. So yeah, I'm all cozy in my mermaid blanket, but yeah, I don't know about this bed. Good TV! Well, don't know if a TV could fit in here. A lot of work, but whatever. It's crowded. Let's go to the beach! Maybe when I go to the beach, I'll see a real mermaid. Do mermaids even exist? Or whatever. So yeah, I can't believe I'm in a box, and let's get milk to the beans. Now let's go. Should I take a nap in here? Kind of crowded for a nap, but let's do it. It's gonna be a lot of work getting milk to a beach. Okay, dolly. So, yeah, I think but that my mommy and daddy are gonna miss me. But I get in trouble a lot pranking my brother, so yeah, they won't even notice I'm gone for years and years to be safe. Maybe I could build my dolly like a house or sandcastle house. And like, I might make some new friends there. But me and my dolly are already close, so yeah, probably I won't. But I just love my dolly, so yeah. Mailman's truck. I've been in here for hours. I'm hungry and I'm hot. It's gonna be hot at the beach too, but there's an ocean to cool off. Oh, it's driving. Whoa! Bumpity bump, bumpity bump, bump, bump. Where could I be by now? Like, am I in like... am I in Florida? That was a really big bump. Yeah, I'm gonna be like in a really bumpy place or something. Cause this is twisty. Okay, yeah, so I think I'm really... okay, now we're definitely going to be really close to the beach. It's hot. And we're really close to the beach because it is windy. I think we're at the beach. And I think he's about to pull over. And we're going to be at the beach. And I'm going to swim. Yikes. It's really, really bumpy. Wait, do you think I could be heading right now? Like, do you think I could be heading, like, to a barn right now? Like, passing a barn? Like, passing a mailbox? Like, or even people, like, see, like, me driving. Like, this is so cool. It's really bumpy. I think I'm going up, like, a mountain. Let's go see a little look out my window. Maybe I could poke it through. Maybe poke this hole. There we go. Oh, I see the pretty trees and the ocean. I can smell it all the way out from over here. I must be here. I can't wait to go and swim in the ocean and play with beach balls. And oh, cool! I really moved myself to the beach! There's real sand, there's a big ocean.